Peggy 16.
So now you decide.
Forgive or condemn? Condemn. Condemn.